All day long, these random numbers keep on calling me.
Did he answer the phone for me? I can't do this anymore. I just can't.
Yeah, never call this phone again.
You think I could chug this whole bottle of water, bro?
Right, no.
This is literally 33.8 fluid ounces.
Let's see you do it.
I'm scared. Like I'm gonna throw up.
You will throw up, probably. Oh, that's so sick.
Diddy, that was horrible. Why'd you make me do that? Alex, show them our pet squirrels. We have pet squirrels now.
This one's Bob and this one's Marley. But really, it's Alex's
Christian. It smells like a fucking...
Christian, don't freak out, bro. It's just a squirrel. But get out of
here. Alex, help me. Alex, get in.
Christian, it's on your back. Christian, there's squirrels crawling all over the kitchen.
I can't get it.
Ew, I don't want to touch it.
There's squirrels everywhere.
Y'all are disgusting human beings.
Are these your new kids?
No, don't go in my pocket.
Are these your foster kids? You know, he said no. He said no. Don't go in my pocket.
Oh, what the fuck? He bit me.
Dude, get it, bro.
So my baby sister Juliana is turning 18 tomorrow, and we're gonna throw her a surprise party. But we need a bunch of shit in order to do that.
We need hookers, we need strippers, does the same thing. We need a live band to perform. We need tons of alcohol, we need Nerf guns.
I was too enthusiastic.
Nah, not even, you did 100% perfect.
I can't even understand what you say half the time, you just mumble. Someone needs to teach you the English language. I'll sign you up for some classes. See, grocery stores are selling out of everything, but not alcohol.
How much should we get?
All of it.
AP, tell them what's going on with all this. Damn, we got hella alcohol, man. Yes, you do. You absolutely do. Hey, Deanna Scrody.
What's going on?
Brother man. The plan is in motion. We're just waiting for Juliana to come inside. That's really it. It was me, Anna, Zoe, Olivia, and Alex planning the whole thing.
You look like a bad bitch.
Yes, ma'am.
Joe, look at your alcohol table.
Oh my gosh. If you knew when I was texting you all day, what are you doing?
I don't know what I'm doing.
Russell told you he didn't know if he can see you on your birthday. Fuck you, Russell.
Yeah. I see you got that new Mercedes. I might let you drive me crazy. Usually I ain't the type to stay. So come and fuck my life up, baby. Fuck my life up. Come and fuck my life up, baby. Fuck my life up. Come and fuck my life up, baby. Fuck my life up. Come and fuck my life up, baby. Fuck my life up. Somebody that could really hold it down.
Which one of y'all eats the most ass between you three? Oh!